And then when the gem pen is in position, you can start the testing. You just turn it on and then you slide the stone tray. And you can see a clear blue fluorescence in the synthetic stone. And the natural stone is inert. You don't see any fluorescence at all. There you can see the synthetic stone again. Very clear blue fluorescence.